I would like to invite a gentleman who by the way does something very very interesting in our own state, in a place which is otherwise known for its Krishna temple. I'm talking about Udupi, and I don't know how many of you have yet heard of Kala Coast, but for those who have witnessed it, it is a festival to be not missed, an annual music festival that is bringing together music lovers and music, you know, distinguished artists. In fact, I would now invite Pandit Sudhir Nayak to speak about Kala Coast and also about all the initiatives to have this music collective. And one thing which he was telling me about that struck me is music and artists without hierarchy. I think it's indeed a pleasure to have Pandit Sudhir Nayak here. I now invite him.
Namaskar. And thank you, everyone. First of all, heartiest congratulations to Rageshree Music Academy, led by N.S. Prasad, for coordinating and having this festival in Bangalore. Also, the Protsaha Academy for World Music and Mandolin Lovers Club to put it together. I know how difficult it is to put a festival together, because we at Kala Coast are involved in different kinds of activities, getting different genres of music and different forms of arts together under one roof in different cities of our country. Actually, I play an instrument which is again of European origin, just like the mandolin, the harmonium. And now we can see that the harmonium has established itself, so much so that it has a place in every Indian home. One thing my Guruji, Pandit Tulsidas Borkarji, always taught me in my talim, because basically the structure of the harmonium is so discrete that each key has a separate existence. And he was taught by all his gurus to blend one note with the other. And that is what he has been teaching his disciples, including me. And we have been trying to do the same. So whether in music or in activities of Kala Coast, we've been trying to at least bring notes or musicians together and blend them in some way or the other. Musicians from the cross section of the society. I am privileged to have this opportunity of inaugurating this section of Hindustani music, being a student, a passionate student of Hindustani music and music and arts in general. And I consider myself lucky to have been the medium of bringing together N.S. Prasad and his wonderful team and Mandolin Lovers Club in Pune and Pradeep Toda and everyone together. In fact, it happened. We didn't do anything special for that. It just happened. I should also appreciate that Mr. N.S. Prasad and his entire team were there at this place in Karje, where the Global Music and Arts Village is coming up, just to be a part of the event. Of course, they performed, but they were there at every nook and corner of the Arts Village. Someone was performing under a tree. Someone was performing for some students who were just audiences. Some people also performed on stage. But I could see the passion and the drive in them to bring the mandolin to the mainstream and, of course, know about it, share about their experiences with the audiences, with other musicians. And that passion has driven them to organize this wonderful festival that they have. Again, congratulations to every one of them, and I hope to seeing this festival happen at Karje, at Kala Coast, shortly. All the best. Thank you. Thank you.